If you're concerned about hitting wildlife with your vehicle, you may want to purchase a grill guard. Not only will it help protect your vehicle, it'll help you grill them. In theory, a grill guard helps protect the front of your vehicle, reducing damage from impact. You've got grill guards and you've got brush guards. What's the difference? The difference is, one's real, one's fake. Okay, maybe that's not quite fair. Some grill guards are designed to protect the front of your vehicle from damage due to animal impact. These are made of a thicker gauge metal and feature larger tubing and sturdier mounts. We call these grill guards. Then there are grill guards, also known as brush guards or Euro guards. Now they look very similar, but they use thinner gauge metal, smaller tubing, and less sturdy frame mounts. As the name implies, brush guards are more designed to protect your truck's front end from brush, branches, and even small animals, like maybe a bird or two.
Can you kill both with one grill guard?
Both what?
Birds.
When you shop online, you'll probably see the label grill guard slapped on just about everything. They all look grill guardy, and they all say heavy duty somewhere in the description. So how do you really know if you're getting a grill guard that's gonna give you some real protection? Here's a couple of tips.
Actually three.
First, look at the size of tubing that's gonna be in front of your grill. Grill guards that are designed to truly protect your truck from impact usually use at least 2-inch tubing, while Euro and brush guards typically use 1 or 1 1/4 inch tubing. Second, check the tubing that'll be in the wings in front of your headlights. Euro and brush guards typically use tubing that's about as thick as a straw. It's basically for looks. By comparison, the tubing on a protective grill guard will typically be 1 inch or larger in those areas. Third, compare the mounting brackets. A protective grill guard's brackets will often attach in more places, making the grill guard more secure. Other factors to consider include how many welds there are and the quality of those welds. However, this can be pretty difficult to tell when you're shopping online. But if you read the descriptions carefully, it might give you some clues. So, now that you can tell the difference between brush guards and protective grill guards, which one do we recommend? The Weston HDX. At Titan Truck, we carry a number of high quality protective grill guards. One of our favorites for both durability and styling is the Weston HDX grill guard. You can shop this grill guard as well as all of our other grill guards by clicking the link in the description or going to our website, titantruck.com. If you found this video helpful, give it a like. If you want to see more videos from us, hit that subscribe button down below and make sure you turn on notifications so you get a notification every time we post a video. You can find us on Facebook at facebook.com/TitanTruck or on Instagram at Titan Truck Spokane. I'm Cody and I'll see you next time.